Such as yourself wants to outsource for that kind of thing, then we'll just write out a temporary contract. So it's kind of like working collaboration. Yeah.
But should I have to pay all the fees of actors? It sounds quite pricey to me.
I absolutely hear you. That's fair enough. But you don't need to worry about any financial pressure at all. The gallery will pay for the artist's fees. Basically. So we run on sponsorship from various companies, one or two celebrities, that kind of thing. And it's this support that allows us to pay for our staff, our artists, and it also provides us with a budget for performance and gallery management.
Wow, fantastic. Yeah. So artists can be free from all the pressure.
Well, yeah. Yeah, well that's more or less the idea at the very least. Yeah, we try our best. So I have prepared a contract for you to just kind of look over. It's just very basic. There's also a risk assessment form here, just kind of detailing everything that could possibly go wrong, but let's hope it doesn't. Just name, date, any questions just ask me. Some of this stuff we don't really need to know right now. But just a bit of this is a pen for you. So I'll ask for a pen as well, because I'll keep a copy for myself once you're done.
But I don't know your location of galleries, so how can I make this?
Oh, so that's the Perpo gallery. So I'll tell you what, you leave that blank, we'll fill that in for you. Yeah, if that's okay with you, if you're comfortable with that. Great. And then there's the breakdown of actors. I mean, we've got four there. If you're using more than four, that's fine. It doesn't limit you to just that. Yeah, we can add a few more on. It's just a kind of bare bones sort of thing. Thank you. Oh, sorry, just take that. Thank you very much. Again, don't let that freak you out too much. I mean, that's very unlikely to happen. All right. Yeah, absolutely. Perfect. Great. Well, it was a pleasure to meet you. I'll introduce you to the guys. Okay, if you'd like to follow me this way.
Yes.
Hi, guys. Hi. This is Bertrand Berger. She'll be working with you on this project. I'll let you guys get acquainted and crack on. I'll just be with you. All right. Thank you.